you at my office at Parkville Bonds, 1798 North Green Street. That's where my main office is at. The gift is given to everybody. See, everybody got it. But, you know, everybody don't know when to use it. Now, we'll use drive when it's something that we want that may not be right for us. So we'll push hard as we want to try to get it, you know what I'm saying? But sometimes it's hard to push when it's something that can take you or make
you. You got limited resources. You know what I'm saying? With limited resources, a lot of time we fall, sometimes we get caught in the wrong crowds or we just sometimes fall by the wayside, just, you know, just because I, you know, I rhyme, you know, and because it's straight up. Like, I got kicked down school. When you said, you used to ask me, I was certified in. I am, I'm a certified real estate appraiser. I'm a certified general contractor, or licensed general contractor. I am a licensed realtor.
Sorry, I didn't.
But just to come from a place where, as you say, down on you and said it's over, whatever, people give up on you. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
You gotta understand, he see the best in us. You know what I'm saying? So that's why, like, it's easy to choose a side like that. You know, I'm only giving back what he gave me to give from the beginning. It never was never mine. Right. You know what I'm saying? Don't pat me on the back. Giving something that belongs to the Lord, he the person, you know what I'm saying? He the person you gotta pat on the back.
That's
it,
right.
It ain't mine. That's where you're gonna operate different. You see what I'm saying?
Exactly.
And that's what's my drive, and that's the drive.
Wow.
That's the drive, you know, that's the real drive, you know.